switched to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one.
What's up, guys? Reader Nation, and I'm back again with a story time. So this story time will be about, this story time will be about my first roller coaster. I have a picture, but I don't know, like, I still have the picture. It was a long time ago. So I went on my first time at Disney. It was crazy. But anyways, Story Nation is at 135 subscribers. Thank you for subscribing. Make sure you keep subscribing. Turn the notifications on. Tell your best friend, your sister, whatever, to enjoy my Christmas videos. I will be getting a camera next Christmas. Okay? That will be 2019. Next Christmas. Okay? Okay. So, like, we were in Orlando, Florida. We were chilling. It was my sister's birthday, and mine was coming up because her birthday is first in March. Hers is on March, I think, is 4. Or 3, I don't actually know. I kind of get mixed up. Mine is May 19th. Well, my birthday has problems, so we, like, people say happy birthday to me, but we actually celebrated the 21. So my birthday is May 2019. But, like, you know how my mom and my dad had problems with that. So my actual birthday is May 21. So, like, we were chilling. We went to this park in Magic Kingdom. I don't know if it's at a park or, like, somewhere to go. I don't know. So, we went on this monkey, like, roller coaster ride. Yeah, I was sitting alone, bro. I was sitting legit alone. I was like, oh, my God. I think I was crazy. I kept closing my eyes. I couldn't even see what I was doing. There was this lady behind me. She was smiling. I'm like, what are you smiling at? I was like this, like I was like doing number two. Like, I wish I could put the foot in the picture of it. Yo, that was crazy. I was like, I couldn't, like, they were like, I didn't even know because it was so dark. You couldn't see, like, when they were taking the picture. Like, I was so embarrassing and funny. When I saw that picture, no, I shit myself. And then I went to this other haunted house. Me and my auntie, she was in a red. Bro, I did an arm bar on that girl, bro. My auntie had scratch marks for me because I hold her so tight. They took the chairs out of us. Like, every time I went down, they took the chairs from us. I'm like, oh, shitty shit. You're like, I legit. I didn't even know. And I'm sorry if I put the music loud. I put the volume all up. Like, the music of the routine. I'm sorry. It's just that I put the thing all the way up. I'm sorry, but I know I'm posting two videos at a time. I posted my night routine today because I didn't have time yesterday. But the roller coaster was so funny. I think I did. Hi, Daryl. Say hi to YouTube. That's my cousin. Okay, get out. Get out, hurry up, close the door. Say hi to YouTube. Say hi to YouTube. Close the door. Okay. Sorry. Get out. So anyways, it was like legit so crazy. What are you guys doing? I hate when you guys are next to me. Go over there or go outside. Yossi. Turn the notifications on. Go see. Yossi. Nothing. Close the door. Are you coming in or out? In or out. Close the door. Oh, God. Cousins are gone. But, yeah, I was legit so freaking scared, bro. Like, I had something on my teeth. I had something yellow earlier. This freaking eggs that I ate with. Thank you, my Jimmy. So, yeah, I was legit so scared. Like, the Rainy Nation was shitting her. Diarenibaby, come here. Like, I was like, come here, hurry up. Yeah, come here. I was so scared, like, legit. I'm not sure that's the one. They sure that's like diarenibaby. She's gonna make me go out there. I don't wanna go out there. Go out there. Let's continue. Are you sure? Where's your phone? Close the door. Where's your phone? I asked for your phone, not food. Be sure to bring yourself some food if I asked for that. Hurry up, kid. I'm gonna show you something. Hold up. Unlock it. Unlock it. Close the door. Close the door.
I'm leaving.
No. Stay. Just close the door, kid. You know what close the door means? Where's YouTube? Hold on. Found it. I'm gonna show you all something, okay? Skip. Oh, you haven't signed in. Okay. What are you doing, kid? That's my cousin. She's annoying. So look how many subscribers we're at, guys. Like, I think, let me see if you guys can see. Oh, God. Come on. Like, come on. Oh, Jesus. Like, we're at, now we're at 136. Damn, we went up a little. Damn. Okay, keep subscribing. Look at that. Oh, God, it's blurry. Let me see if I can show them. Look at this guy. Earlier, 36. Hard focus. You see that? It's crazy. Man, we're going up. Okay, you can leave now. Take your phone. No. Stop. Leave. Take your phone.
Okay, bye.
Bye. See you tomorrow. We're right next door. No, stop. Oh, my God. You're annoying. That's why I hate having kids come in. Jesus. She's the annoyance one of the family. Oh, my rock is coming out. My mom is just going to walk in and see me. Y'all seen my mom before, right? She's always talking in the background crazy. But you have it. I think I showed her last while. And I don't know. No, that was my sister. People say my sister was playing. Is it true? But anyways, that was all. Like, as you see, I got really interrupted sometimes by my little cousins. They're annoying. But anyways, yeah, you guys might see them at the Boys and Girls Club because both of them are going now. It's going to make it hard for me to play because they're going to follow me. And then my other cousins, they're going there too. But anyways, make sure you turn on notifications off. Shout out to Kara. Hi, Mom. Yes. Get up. Oh. I know she's gonna watch and I went like this because she's gonna say that I was gonna say. But anyways, shout out to you, Carolina. Thank you for subscribing to the first subscriber, like Carolina, like Anyways, turn the notifications on. We're getting up. Earlier when I took, we were like 135 people are subscribing. Thank you, Carolina, for giving me a shout out in your Snapchat. I'm gonna give you a shout out too. Go hit her line. She's single. Carolina, I think it's I love you 204 or 206. I don't know. But I'll give her a second shout out. Thank you. If you want a shout out like Carolina, be the first one to see my videos. First one to like. Where did it go? Hey, yeah, you already know, like, deuces.
It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head.